Just twist her whole arm and wrist together.